towards the end of June, we get the solstice. And here, in the Northern Hemisphere, it's the summer solstice. That's when we get the longest days. And the sun is in its highest in the sky, so we get, phew, the warmest days. Look at that temperature there. But here in the Southern Hemisphere, you get the shortest days and the longest nights. But that's okay. That gives you plenty of time to look into the sky and see all the stars. Wonderful. Did you spot any superlatives?